In Afghanistan, Taliban militants take control of the northern city of Faizabad. It is the eighth area capital the group has seized in 6 days. Canadian Prime Minister Justin Trudeau says a Chinese court's 11-year prison sentence for a Canadian businessman is unacceptable and unjust. In Algeria, state media report that wildfires in the northern part of the country have killed at least 65 people, including 25 soldiers. And in South Korea, Seoul reports 2,000 coronavirus infections per day. That is the highest rate yet recorded for the country.